What's up, guys? DTMP Wrestling Talk. So, SmackDown Live's ratings go down this week. The previous week was 2.545. It went down 18%, guys. This week it was 2.087, which I think is the third worst SmackDown rating of the year. That's pretty horrible. Comment below and tell me what you guys think.